This is George Sawyer, my cool 92-year-old friend with a pretty smile. Hello, everybody.
All right. He's the best guy in the world, Sawyer.
This is Daddy's best friend, George Collins. He's 92 years old. He's almost 100 years old. Isn't he handsome, Sawyer?
I'm 93, Sawyer. Don't believe him.
93 years young.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Love you, everybody. Have a good day. Hi, Sawyer. It's Daddy. This is Daddy's good friend, George Collins. George Collins is 92 years old. He's almost 100 years old. Daddy comes over and helps him out every day with his memory. Him and then I come over and help James, who has, he's deaf, so I help him out with sign language. Say hi, George.
Hi.
Sawyer.
Sawyer, good to see you. I hope I can see you, darling, but I just can't get there. I'm not mobile. That's my problem. I'm just a little too old.
You're not old?
But James has helped me a lot. He's
Do you enjoy the help of the memory? Has it been helping?
Yeah, he's a good kid, and he's doing everything he can to help an old man. But I hope it was somehow possible we could meet. But if not, just I want you to know that I love you and I love James. And God bless both of you.
Thank you, George. Show me those teeth.
All right, George, does my help with your memory? It helps a lot?
It helps my memory tremendously.
Okay. Yeah, I know you've been getting all these cool memories back, George. It's been gone forever.
I know it. But this helps me so much.
I come over every day and I review pictures with George of all his great achievements and his memories. And he's lost all his memories. He had a bad surgery. He's lost them for 40 years. Didn't remember people's names or anything. Now he's getting all these memories back because we review these memories every day. I help George, and he's doing such a good job. Not too bad for 92, man. Your handsome smile. Isn't George handsome? Oh, man. So it does help you with your memories?
James has helped me tremendously. Without James, I don't know what I would have done.
You're my best friend.
I don't know what I would have done without James.
Oh, man.
James Votaw, to me, is a genuine hero.
I love you, buddy.
God bless him. God bless him.
I want to be in my daughter's life, George.
He has to be in his daughter's life. He has to be.
Cassie will not let me be a part of her life at all.
She's wrong.
She's so wrong. I was such a bad guy. I was a horrible guy, dude. I was a devil when I was married to her. But I'm not that guy anymore.
No.
And she won't even pay attention to that.
This is a hero. This man is a hero.
Yeah. You're a hero, George. You're a Korean War vet. You 92-year-old beautiful man. Oh, this is my best buddy in the world. Yeah?
No, I'm sure. Yeah, definitely his best friend.
Yeah, George loves.
And I'm looking at his picture right now.
This is George's favorite picture of Daddy. When I was a sniper in Cuba. In this picture, Sawyer, I was doing a sniper, and I was looking after the Colonel of America and the General of Cuba, where the base is with all the bad guys. This is me doing the overwatch and protecting the American Colonel and the Cuban General. I was protecting the Colonel to make sure none of the Cubans did anything to him. This is George's favorite picture in the world. This is the cover for Daddy's book. I'm going to put so many pictures of me and you, but that's Daddy's cover for his book. Is that cool, Sawyer?
Oh, buddy.
I love that picture. I was going to use another picture, but you're right. That's my picture. I want to use a picture of me and my daughter for the cover. But
that is definitely.
I'm going to put so many pictures of me and my daughter in there.
Yes.
My ex-wife, she always tells me, your daughter hates you. She can't stand your face. You disgust, you make her sick to your stomach.
I showed you all the pictures of me and my daughters with the biggest smile on her face.
Yeah.
Yeah, tell family court that.
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. Anyway, I love my daughter. My ex-wife following me a part of her life. I've survived.
James Wartaugh is a winner.
So I have a question, George. Do you think I'm a good father? Do you think I should be in Sawyer's life?
You definitely should be in Sawyer's life. You're a good father, and not only that, you're a good man.
I appreciate that.
And you're a man's man.
I appreciate that. My problem was the drugs. I used to be on drugs with my ex-wife. So, I mean, I did some stuff to her that deserves for me not to, to be a part of my daughter's life, for sure. But I survived.
We have certain items that possibly should not have been a part of our life, but they were, and they are, and they were.
Yeah.
But the thing is, act like a man, and yeah, you're acting like a man, and you are a man.
I appreciate that. I mean, that's my biggest thing. I want to be in my daughter's life right now. My ex-wife will not let that happen.
No.
So, I mean, I deserve the stuff I put them through. I deserve not to be in my daughter's life, but...
Yes, you do. You don't take that attitude for even the slightest second.
I know.
Slightest second.
I know. I'm not that same person I used to be.
Well...
I do a lot.
You deserve to be in your wife's memory, and by God, you're there.
Yeah.
And you act like a man, and you are a man.
I appreciate it, George.
Just bringing all those items back to bear, back to mind, and that's important to me.
I'm glad, George.
And I feel now that with James's assistance and James to guide me, and believe me, James's help to no end. My mindset is going to be much settled now.
Well, you've been doing so much better, George.
Well, I hope so, because when you reach my age, it's getting to the point where it's almost ridiculous.
92 years young, George.
I mean, nobody is supposed to be this old.
But you did it, George.
I did it. And with James's assistance and James's contributions, who knows? I could be one of those rare birds that really go into the stratosphere.
You're a rare bird, all right. With a pretty smile.
So anyway, nice talking to you.
Share your smile. There's that smile. I love you, George. You're my best friend in the world.
Nice talking to you, my friend.
This is George Sawyer, my cool 92-year-old friend with a pretty smile. I love you, buddy. All right.
He's the best guy in the world, Sawyer.
This is Daddy's best friend, George Collins. He's 92 years old. He's almost 100 years old. Isn't he handsome, Sawyer?
I'm 93, Sawyer. Don't believe him.
93 years young.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Love you, buddy. Have a good day. That's Mike, right?
Yep, that's Mike.
The happiest groom. That's Christine's husband, Mike. What a wonderful world. It's Mike and his best man.
Yeah.
I see skies of blue. That's Mike and all the grooms right there at Christine's wedding.
Yeah, that's great.
This is George's favorite memory.
Yep. The dark sacred night. Great picture.
There's George's daughter, Christine Sawyer. Isn't she beautiful? Look how beautiful she is, baby.
The colors of the rainbow. So pretty.
That's Christine and her friend. She was a bridesmaid. That's Dorothea and Christine. That's George's wife right there. And George's daughter. Aren't they beautiful women? There's George and Christine. Look how happy he is. Biggest smile in the world. That's George right there.
Greatest feeling in the world.
There's Christine Sawyer. She's beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
This is a better date of Christmas.
This is what George's favorite memory. He did the whole wedding for Christine. The whole town showed up. It was a standing room only at the cathedral for Christine and Mike's wedding.
Happiest wedding of anybody ever saw in the
world. Yeah. George does such a good job. And it's Christine. Christine was allowed behind the altar, which isn't allowed, but they let her behind the altar.
I see trees of green.
Let me cross yourself with sauce.
Yeah. I see them blue.
Yeah. Isn't he handsome, Sawyer? Look at me, George. Smile. Isn't he handsome? He's 92 years old. He's almost 100 years old. Look how handsome his smile is. Okay, keep going. Keep going. It's all the bridesmaids and the bride and all the groomsmen. And the groom, Mike. This is Mike and Christine's wedding.
I'm glad you found this. Right around.
Yeah.
The colors of the rainbow. So pretty in the sky.
It's all the wedding party right there.
Also on the faces of people going by. I see friends.
Daddy helps George every day. George is really old, so his memory is really bad. So Daddy goes over memories with him every day. All these pictures, he's getting all his memories back.
Yeah.
That's Christine and Mike right there. Look how happy she is, Sawyer. Isn't she happy? She's pretty, too. And then her husband and wife dance. Keep going.
Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful.
There's Christine and Mike. They were pretty happy that day.
Oh,
there's,
oh, we're all happy.
There's George and Christine. Was that the father-daughter dance?
Yeah, well, we ever happy that day. Really the happiest day of my life.
It looks like it, George.
I see trees of green.
Mike and Christine.
Red roses too.
Don't worry about those.
I see them blue.
Keep going on the wedding.
For me and you.
Keep going on the wedding.
To myself, what a wonderful world.
Anyway, that's George's favorite memory. He paid for the whole wedding. He paid for the whole wedding. It was a standing room only. Everybody in the town came. The whole choir showed up. Christine got left behind the altar, which isn't allowed in the church. But they let her on that day because it was a special wedding day. And George paid for it all. George used to be a big real estate guy. He owned all kinds of properties. George, smile. There's George. Sexiest 92-year-old I know. He's 92 years old, Sawyer. But he's handsome. That's George's great-grandson, Makai. Of the sea, that's what his name means. Of the sea. He's a handsome little dude, isn't he? How old is McKay? Probably like 7 or 8 or something. Yeah, I met him at that one time, yeah, he's pretty old.
He's bringing all those items back to bear, back to mind. And it's important to me. And I feel now that with James's assistance, and James to guide me, and believe me, James's help to no end, my mindset is going to be much settled now. Well, I hope so, because when you reach my age, it's getting to the point where it's almost ridiculous.
92 years young, George. I mean,
nobody is supposed to be this old.
But you did it, George.
I did it. And with James's assistance and James's contributions. Who knows? I could be one of those rare birds that really go into the stratosphere.
Well, you're a rare bird, all right? With a pretty smile.
So anyway, nice talking to you.
Share your smile. There's that smile. I love you, George. You're my best friend in the world.
Nice talking to you, my friend.
Have a good day.
Yeah.
Looks warm. Weather's warm.
Instead of meaning morning conversation.
George, does my help with your memory? It helps a lot?
It helps my memory tremendously.
Okay. Yeah, I know you've been getting all these cool memories back, George. It's been gone forever.
I know it. But this helps me so much.
I come over every day and I review pictures with George of all his great achievements and his memories. And he's lost all his memories. He had a bad surgery. He's lost them for 40 years. Didn't remember people's names or anything. Now he's getting all these memories back because we review these memories every day. I hope George, and he's doing such a good job. Not too bad for 92, man. You're handsome. Smile. Isn't George handsome? Oh, man. So it does help you with your memories?
James has helped me tremendously. Without James, I don't know what I would have done.
You're my best friend.
I don't know what I would have done without James. James Votaw, to me, is a genuine hero.
I love you, buddy.
God bless him. God bless him.
I want to be in my daughter's life, George.
He has to be in his daughter's life. He has to be.
Cassie will not let me be a part of her life at all.
She's wrong.
She's so wrong. I was such a bad guy. I was a horrible guy. I was a devil when I was married to her. But I'm not that guy anymore.
No.
And she won't even pay attention to that.
This is a hero. This man is a hero.
Yeah. You're a hero, George. You're a Korean War vet. You 92-year-old beautiful man. Oh, this is my best buddy in the world. Yeah?
No, I'm sure. Yeah, definitely his best friend.
Yeah, George loves.
And I'm looking at his picture right now.
This is George's favorite picture of Daddy. Well, the sniper in Cuba. In this picture, Sawyer, I was doing a sniper, and I was looking after the Colonel of America and the General of Cuba, where the base is with all the bad guys. This is me doing the overwatch and protecting the American colonel and the Cuban general. I was protecting the colonel to make sure none of the Cubans did anything to him. This is George's favorite picture in the world. This is the cover for Daddy's book. I'm going to put so many pictures of me and you, but that's Daddy's cover for his book. Is that cool, Sawyer? Oh, buddy. I love that picture. I was gonna use another picture, but you're right. That's my picture. I wanna use a picture of me and my daughter for the cover, but
That is definitely
I'm gonna put so many pictures of me and my daughter in there.
Yes.
My ex-wife, she always tells me, your daughter hates you, she can't stand your face. You disgust you, make her sick to your stomach.
I showed you all the pictures of me and my daughters with the biggest smile on her face.
Yeah.
Yeah, tell family court that.
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. Anyway, I love my daughter. My ex-wife following me a part of her life. I'm surprised.
James Wartaugh is a winner.
So I have a question, George. Do you think I'm a good father? Do you think I should be in Sawyer's life?
You definitely should be in Sawyer's life. You're a good father, and not only that, you're a good man. And you're a man's man.
I appreciate that. My problem was the drugs. I used to be on drugs with my ex-wife. So, I mean, I did some stuff to her that deserves for me not to, to be a part of my daughter's life, for sure. But I survived.
We have certain items that possibly should not have been a part of our life, but they were and they are, and they were.
Yeah.
But the thing is, act like a man, and yeah, you're acting like a man, and you are a man.
I appreciate that. I mean, that's my biggest thing. I want to be in my daughter's life right now. My ex-wife will not let that happen.
No.
So, I mean, I deserve the stuff I put them through. I deserve not to be in my daughter's life, but...
Yes, you do. You don't take that attitude for even the slightest second.
I know.
Slightest second.
I know. I'm not that same person I used to be.
Well...
I do a lot.
You deserve to be in your wife's memory, and by God, you're there.
Yeah.
And you act like a man, and you are a man.
I appreciate it, George.
All right, George, does my help with your memory? It helps a lot?
It helps my memory tremendously.
Okay. Yeah, I know you've been getting all these cool memories back, George. It's been gone forever.
I know it. But this helps me so much.
I come over every day and I review pictures with George of all his great achievements and his memories. And he's lost all his memories. He had a bad surgery. He's lost them for 40 years. Didn't remember people's names or anything. Now he's getting all these memories back because we review these memories every day. I hope George, and he's doing such a good job. Not too bad for 92, man. Your handsome smile. Isn't George handsome? Oh, man. So it does help you with your memories?
James has helped me tremendously. Without James, I don't know what I would have done.
You're my best friend.
I don't know what I would have done without James.
Oh, man.
James Wartaugh, to me, is a genuine hero.
I love you, buddy.
God bless him. God bless him.
I want to be in my daughter's life, George.
He has to be in his daughter's life. He has to be.
Cassie will not let me be a part of her life at all.
She's wrong.
She's so wrong. I was such a bad guy. I was a horrible guy. I was a devil when I was married to her. But I'm not that guy anymore.
No.
And she won't even pay attention to that.
This is a hero. This man is a hero.
Yeah. You're a hero, George. You're a Korean War vet. You 92-year-old beautiful man. Oh, this is my best buddy in the world. Yeah?
No, I'm sure. Definitely his best friend.
Yeah, George loves.
And I'm looking at his picture right now.
This is George's favorite picture of Daddy. Well, the sniper in Cuba. In this picture, Sawyer, I was doing a sniper, and I was looking after the Colonel of America and the General of Cuba, where the base is with all the bad guys. This is me doing the Overwatch and protecting the American Colonel and the Cuban General. I was protecting the Colonel to make sure none of the Cubans did anything to him. This is George's favorite picture in the world. This is the cover for Daddy's book. I'm going to put so many pictures of me and you, but that's Daddy's cover for his book. Is that cool, Sawyer?
Alrighty.
I love that picture. I was going to use another picture, but you're right. That's my picture. I want to use a picture of me and my daughter for the cover, but
That is definitely
I'm gonna put so many pictures of me and my daughter in there.
Yes.
My ex-wife, she always tells me, your daughter hates you, she can't stand your face. You disgust, you make her sick to your stomach.
I showed you all the pictures of me and my daughters with the biggest smile on her face.
Yeah.
Yeah, tell family court that.
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. Anyway, I love my daughter. My ex-wife following me a part of her life. I'm surprised.
That's Mike, right?
Yep, that's Mike.
The happiest groom.
Yeah. He really was.
That's Christine's husband, Mike. It's Mike and his best man.
Yeah.
That's the Mike and all the grooms right there at Christine's wedding.
Yeah, it's a great picture.
This is George's favorite memory.
Yeah. That's a great picture.
There's George's daughter, Christine Sawyer. Isn't she beautiful? Look how beautiful she is, baby. That's Christine and her friend. She was the bridesmaid. That's Dorothea and Christine. That's George's wife right there. That's George's daughter. Aren't they beautiful women? There's George and Christine. Look how happy he is. The biggest smile in the world. That's George right now.
Greatest thing in the world.
There's Christine Sawyer. She's beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
This
is a benefactor picture.
This is wedding George's house. Favorite memory. He did the whole wedding for Christine. The whole town showed up. It was a standing room only at the cathedral for Christine and Mike's wedding.
Happiest wedding ever anybody ever saw in their life.
Yeah, George just does a good job. And it's Christine. Christine was allowed behind the altar, which isn't allowed, but they let her behind the altar.
And my ex-wife won't let me be a part of my daughter's life. She's the only reason why I'm still alive. And my ex-wife said she's dead already and leave us alone. Motherfucker, I'm not gonna die. No, you think I'm gonna die?
No, he's
not. No, I'm not gonna die.
No.
I'm sorry, it's Daddy. This is Daddy's good friend, George Collins. George Collins is 92 years old. He's almost 100 years old. Daddy comes over and helps him out every day with his memory. Him and then I come over and help James, who has, he's deaf, so I help him out with sign language. Say hi, George.
Hi.
Sawyer.
Sawyer, good to see you. I hope I can see you, darling, but I just can't get there. I'm not mobile. That's my problem. I'm just a little too old.
You're not old?
But James has helped me a lot.
Do you enjoy the help of the memory? Has it been helping?
Yeah, he's a good kid, and he's doing everything he can to help an old man. But I hope it was somehow possible we could meet. But if not, just I want you to know that I love you and I love James, and God bless both of you.
Thank you, George. Show me those teeth.
All right, George. Does my help with your memory? It helps a lot.
It helps my memory tremendously.
Okay. Yeah, I know you're bringing all these cool memories back, George. It's been gone forever.
I know it. But this helps me so much.
I come over every day and I review pictures with George of all his great achievements and his memories. And he's lost all his memories. He had a bad surgery. He's lost them for 40 years. Didn't remember people's names or anything. Now he's getting all these memories back because we review these memories every day.
I help George, and he's doing such a good job. Not too bad for 92, man. Your handsome smile. Isn't George handsome? Oh, man. So it does help you with your memories?
James has helped me tremendously. Without James, I don't know what I would have done.
You're my best friend.
I don't know what I would have done without James.
Oh, man.
James Votaw, to me, is a genuine hero.
I love you, buddy.
God bless him. God bless him.
I want to be in my daughter's life, George.
He has to be in his daughter's life. He has to be.
Cassie will not let me be a part of her life at all.
She's wrong.
She's so wrong. I was such a bad guy. I was a horrible guy. I was a devil when I was married to her. But I'm not that guy anymore.
No.
And she won't even pay attention to that.
This is a hero. This man is a hero.
Yeah. You're a hero, George. You're a Korean War vet. You 92-year-old beautiful man. Oh, this is my best buddy in the world. Yeah?
No, I'm sure. Yeah, definitely his best friend.
Yeah, George loves.
And I'm looking at his picture right now.
This is George's favorite picture of Daddy. When I was a sniper in Cuba. In this picture, Sawyer, I was doing a sniper, and I was looking after the Colonel of America and the General of Cuba, where the base is with all the bad guys. This is me doing the Overwatch and protecting the American colonel and the Cuban general. I was protecting the colonel to make sure none of the Cubans did anything to him. This is George's favorite picture in the world. This is the cover for Daddy's book. I'm going to put so many pictures of me and you, but that's Daddy's cover for his book. Is that cool, Sawyer?
Oh, buddy.
I love that picture. I was gonna use another picture, but you're right. That's my picture. I want to use a picture of me and my daughter for the cover, but
that is definitely.
I'm gonna put so many pictures of me and my daughter in there.
Yes.
My ex-wife, she always tells me, your daughter hates you. She can't stand your face. You disgust. You make her sick to your stomach. I showed you all the pictures of me and my daughters with the biggest smile on her face.
Yeah.
Yeah, tell family court that.
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. Anyway, I love my daughter. My ex-wife followed me to be a part of her life. I'm surprised.
James Votaw is a winner.
So I have a question, George. Do you think I'm a good father? Do you think I should be in Sawyer's life?
You definitely should be in Sawyer's life. You're a good father, and not only that, you're a good man. And you're a man's man.
I appreciate that. My problem was the drugs. I used to be on drugs with my ex-wife. So, I mean, I did some stuff to her that deserves for me not to, to be a part of my daughter's life, for sure. But I survived.
We have certain items that possibly should not have been a part of our life, but they were and they are.
Can I get the prayers for him this one?
The dog.
Lord Jesus,
your Lord Jesus,
I want to accept you as my personal Lord and Savior.
I want to accept you as my personal Lord and Savior.
I believe you died for my sins.
I believe you died for my sins.
I believe you rose on the third day.
I believe you rose on the third day.
I want to accept you as my personal Savior.
I accept you as my personal Savior.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord Jesus, bless George, help him feel better, help him be strong through this, and help him just be happy and believe in you, Lord. Please keep your eye over him and keep him safe, keep him happy, and
And he's saved already, so just give him comfort, Lord. Please, thank you, Lord Jesus. Jesus, name I pray.
Lord Jesus.
Your Lord Jesus.
I want to accept you as my personal Lord and Savior.
I want to accept you as my personal Lord and Savior.
I believe you died for my sins.
I believe you died for my sins.
I believe you rose on the third day.
And I believe you rose on the third day.
I want to accept you as my personal Savior.
I will accept you as my personal Savior.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Joseph, buy you a water. Make sure you drink a lot of water, okay?
I got $1,800 so I can afford a car now.
What?
I got $1,800 coming in 2 months so I can afford a car. But I don't know if I want to buy a car, if I want to pay that attorney to help me out with a Sawyer. I mean, I need a car to be more independent, but I need my daughter back in my life, so. That's something I'm thinking
about. He's walking around with the nets hanging out.
No cruise. No cruise.
They're dragging on the ground. Let me dress.
Broken down bud.
Does that motivate you?
Yeah.
You like them?
I like them very much. It's a great wall.
Yeah, it's a great picture of you guys.
It's a great wall.
He looks so happy, George. You did such a good job, buddy. You look really happy. Look how beautiful she is, Sawyer. That's George's daughter. She's beautiful. Her name's Christine. Tell me some stuff about Christine.
And here's the official picture of the wedding dance.
And daddy and daughter right there.
Father and daughter.
Don't they look happy, Sawyer? Do you see George's smile? Look at George's smile now.
That's the happiest moment of my life right there.
Show me.
I know it's clogged because you keep putting food down the garbage disposal and grinding it and it clogs the sink.
No bullshit.
Well, it wasn't me.
No. The problem is they can't meet the payroll. Forget all the other bullshit.
Yeah.
Everything else is bullshit.
Yeah.
Looking good, top grandpa. I still remember that. During pep rally, he came out in the mascot uniform and he broke dance in the middle of the auditorium. He's good, huh?
That's gotta be. That must have been a great scene.
Yeah. Ken's awesome. I love Ken. Feeling okay, George? You doing alright? You okay? You look kind of tired, so. Yeah, let's make sure you're okay.
For a 92-year-old, you're in the best shape I've ever seen you in that old stuff.
Changing your clothes every day, so that white one's kind of dirty, so that one's clean.
Mm-hmm.
That white one was dirty, that's clean, so.
Yeah, that's from what I'm doing, so.
We can get you in the wheelchair to go eat some breakfast. Are you hungry? Said breakfast is ready if you're hungry. I think they cook bacon and stuff. Smells like a bacon and sausage.
Bringing all those items back to bear, back to mind. And that's important to me.
I'm glad, George.
And I feel now that with James's assistance and James to guide me, and believe me, James's help to no end, My mindset is going to be much settled now.
Well, you've been doing so much better, George.
Well, I hope so, because when you reach my age, it's getting to the point where it's almost ridiculous.
92 years young, George. I mean,
nobody is supposed to be this old.
But you did it, George.
I did it. And with James's assistance and James' contributions. Who knows? I could be one of those rare birds that really go into the stratosphere.
You're a rare bird, all right. With a pretty smile.
So anyway, nice talking to you.
Share your smile. There's that smile. I love you, George. You're my best friend in the world.
Nice talking to you, my friend.
How's the sun feel?
Everybody's got to have a buddy. Yes, somebody loves you sometimes.
How's the sun feel?
Everybody's got to have a buddy. Yes, somebody loves you sometimes.
'Cause that's my son. Who? The eagle. The eagle. Isn't that nice to me? From me to you. 'Cause that's my son. You kiss him. I said you're kidding me. He's the eagle. That's my son, the eagle. Yeah. Can't believe you met the eagle singer, George. You've done so much in your life, buddy. I'm proud of you.
Hi, Sawyer. It's Daddy. This is Daddy's good friend, George Collins. George Collins is 92 years old. He's almost 100 years old. Daddy comes over and helps him out every day with his memory. Him and I come over and help James, who has, he's deaf, so I help him out with sign language. Say hi, George.
Hi,
Sawyer.
Sawyer, good to see you. I hope I can see you, darling, but I just can't get there. I'm not mobile. That's my problem. I'm just a little too old.
You're not old.
But James has helped me a lot.
Do you enjoy the help of the memory? Has it been helping?
Yeah, he's a good kid, and he's doing everything he can to help an old man. But I hope we get. I hope it was somehow possible we could meet. But if not, just I want you to know that I love you and I love James, and God bless both of you.
Thank you, George. Show me those teeth. How you feeling today, George?
I'm feeling great now that you're here.
Yeah, so I followed him. Please report on Pastor Rico.
I'm good. I'm a dirty rat. He's a rat. I said I had no backup. You know,
there you go.
If you had been here, you know, I could have made the argument I had some backup.
I would be here, but Pastor Rico won't move me back.
No, I'm just saying.
Yeah, I know. I would have had saying, you back.
Here I'm all alone. Son of a bitch. I'm in dire straits here.
I would have had you back. I would have jogged over and beat him up.
Oh, man. A pretty good day.
Yeah.
It looks warm. The weather's warm.
Seven in the morning conversation.
That's Mike, right?
Yep, that's Mike.
The happiest groom.
Yeah. He really was.
That's Christine's husband, Mike. It's Mike and his best man.
Yeah.
That's the Mike and all the grooms right there at Christine's wedding.
Yeah, it's a great picture.
This is George's favorite memory.
Yeah. That's a great picture.
There's George's daughter, Christine Sawyer. Isn't she beautiful? Look how beautiful she is, baby. Uh,
That's Christine and her friend. She was the bridesmaid. That's Dorothea and Christine. That's George's wife right there. That's George's daughter. Aren't they beautiful women? There's George and Christine. Look how happy he is. The biggest smile in the world. That's George right now.
Greatest thing in the world.
There's Christine Sawyer. She's beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
This
is a benefactor picture.
This is wedding George's night. Favorite memory. He did the whole wedding for Christine. The whole town showed up. It was a standing room only at the cathedral for Christine and Mike's wedding.
Happiest wedding ever anybody ever saw in their life.
Yeah, George did such a good job. And it's Christine. Christine was allowed behind the altar, which isn't allowed, but they let her behind the altar.
And we cross ourselves with cross.
Yeah. Yeah. Isn't he handsome, Sawyer? Look at me, George. Smile. Isn't he handsome? He's 92 years old. He's almost 100 years old. And look how handsome his smile is. Yeah, keep going. Keep going. That's all the bridesmaids and the bride and all the groomsmen and the groom Mike. This is Mike and Christine's wedding.
So glad you found this. Brought her out.
Yeah. That's all the wedding party right there. Good. Daddy helps George every day. George is really old, so his memory is really bad. So Daddy goes over memories with him every day. All these pictures, he's getting all these memories back.
Yeah. That's the reason I love this.
That's Christine and Mike right there. Look how happy she is, Sawyer. Isn't she happy? She's pretty, too. That's him doing their husband and wife dance. Keep going. Alex in the round of 16. Then they will face one of the yet to be determined four lucky losers. After the break, we're joined by an American swimmer who overcame adversity to be in Tokyo. Bronze medal winner.
And
there's Christine and Mike.
Right,
they were pretty happy that day.
Oh,
and there's,
yeah. Well, we're all happy that
there's
day.
George and Christine. Was that the father-daughter dance?
Yeah, well, we ever happy that day. That'll be the happiest day of my life.
It looks like it, George. And Mike and Christine.
Oh, don't worry about those.
Keep going on the wedding. Keep going on the wedding. Anyway, that's George's favorite memory. He paid for the whole wedding. He paid for the whole wedding. It was a standing room only. Everybody in the town came. The whole choir showed up. Christine got left behind the altar, which isn't allowed in their church. But they let her on that day because it was a special wedding day. And George paid for it all. George used to be a big real estate guy. He owned all kinds of properties. George, smile. There's George. Sexiest 92-year-old I know. He's 92 years old, Sawyer. But he's handsome. That's George's great-grandson, Mackay.
Mackay.
Of the sea, that's what his name means. Of the sea. He's a handsome little dude, isn't he? How old is Mackay?
I don't know.
Probably like 7 or 8 or something. Yeah, I met him in that one time. Yeah, he's pretty old.
My ex-wife won't let me be a part of my daughter's life. She's the only reason why I'm still alive. And my ex-wife said she'd die already and leave us alone. Motherfucker, I'm not gonna die. No, you think I'm gonna die?
No,
you're not. No, I'm not gonna die.
No.
George, you can't drink that. That's detergent. I'd kill you if you drink that. Can't drink that, buddy.